Previously on Tokyo Zebra.
Yay, you got a phone!
So we're back. Probably the last video you saw was us having a great time at Christmas. But Wolfie was kind of sick that time and he was throwing up a lot. The next day, I pretty much got the same thing. Had like a stomach flu and was just out completely. Micah had like another sickness from him, I think. So we were in bed the entire time and we were kind of out for the last couple days.
Dead.
He's asleep, he's gonna wake up soon, and we're gonna do it like we did last year. We're gonna go to the shrine, we're gonna have Japanese osechi, just kind of the New Year's experience. Hope you enjoy this one. Hope you guys, you know, had a good New Year's in the summer.
I hope you're having a good year this year so far.
Bye.
What are you making, Maiko?
I am making sukiyaki.
Why is that?
Because that's what I ate New Year's Day.
Is it a typical New Year's food?
I'm not actually sure. I think a lot of households eat it just because it's something that family can eat. Cheers!
Cheers! Cheers.
Thank you for 2021!
Good job! And here's a 2022!
We're gonna do even better.
Since last year, we've been trying to do something traditional for New Year's in Japan, or at least what Maiko's family used to do, so Wolfie can experience as much of Japanese culture while growing up here. We're obviously not a typical Japanese family, or a typical American family for that matter, but nonetheless, we're trying our best to have Wolfie experience as much tradition as possible. It's actually common in Japan to visit family and relatives around the New Year's, similar to Christmas in Western culture, so I hope we'll be able to make this a part of our family tradition in the future. Whoa, that's a big piece of cheese.
Bye.
Ready? I'm gonna kick it to you. Good job! Good job! Hello! 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 So we are back. Wolfie and I came from the frozen tundra parkland. And now part of our family tradition for the New Year's, we're gonna go to the shrine. We'll probably go to the same shrine as last year. You can say bye!
Bye!
Hi!
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 It looks like it's a super nice day. It looks warm because it's so sunny, but it is surprisingly cold outside.
I feel like it's like minus.
Probably like 3 degrees outside.
Yeah. 絶対一桁だよね.
So last year when we came here, the line wasn't this long, but I guess because the weather's maybe a little bit nicer, plus the whole COVID thing, there's just a lot more people.
It's simply the COVID.
But if we were like in Meiji Jingu, it'd be like super, super long, right?
Yeah. Well,
this is like a minor shrine. So paying a visit to a shrine on New Year's Day is a typical thing to do in Japan, called Hatsumode. You basically pray to appreciate last year's health and happiness and pray for a great year to come. After that, you pick up this year's charm and draw omikuji. It's basically your fortune for the year. Let's see what Wolfie's fortune is this year.
Oh,
you got that? He chose it. And he actually chose it himself.
Oh, wow. よし、ちょっと、ピッ。ピッ。オッケー、グッジョブ。ナイマー。足。足。足。はい、ちょっと。イエーイ、グッジョブ。
Whoa, that was a journey. As always, really quickly, we got a new arrow. As you can see, it is the year of the tiger. Yeah, it's your year, Taiga. For breakfast, we decided to open the osechi, a box filled with traditional Japanese food, usually enjoyed on New Year's Day in Japan. People usually make a reservation for the osechi a few months in advance, since a lot of prep goes into making one of these boxes.
Ebi? Shrimp? That's kuri?
Maiko usually orders it in advance as well, but since we weren't planning on being here this year, she didn't reserve one. But our plan changed, so Maiko had to do her best to find what was available. Unfortunately, most were sold out, but she was able to find one for us, as well as an anpanman osechi for Wolfie. It's awesome that they make these special ones for kids.
His own osechi, anpanman osechi.
Yatta ne!
Wow, look at that.
I don't know if I mentioned earlier, but it is the year of the tiger, and I guess it is Wolfie's year. He is a, coincidentally, his shirt says tigers are awesome. Want one of these?
Yeah.
He ate it earlier in his pit.
It was a yarakai kara tsumaru shinpai dakkara.
Pretty amazing that there's just so many different dishes that are prepared. How many total in this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think it's almost 40.
This is for 2 to 3 people. Yay!
Since Maiko is attending to Wolfie right now, I guess I'm gonna have to take over as a cook and kind of prepare the meal. So we are back with another dinner. Maiko prepared this, and this is kind of our traditional meal we're gonna have. Moving forward, we'll have the osechi for sure. We'll have ribs as our traditional American meal. So here is the traditional ozoni. She actually made ozoni, which is normally eaten for breakfast in her family, but due to our crazy schedule with baby Wolfie, we ended up eating it for dinner instead.
So, we made all this dinner. He hates it, as usual. So I am giving him the same natto that he eats every single dinner. Get it, get it, natto, get it, get it, natto, get it, get it, yay, yay!
So we're gonna close it out here. Thank you guys for being part of the celebration, part of our 2022 New Year's extravaganza. Maybe not so, how do you say?
Fancy.
Climactic. But yeah, thank you guys for just being part of our family. If you guys wanna see more videos like this or anything related to our family, then hit that subscribe button and the bell button, and we'll catch you guys in the next one. Yeah, it's a snow. No? Hey, that's daddy's shoe. That's daddy's shoe. That's daddy's shoe. Oh no, that's daddy's shoe.